Anyway, here we go. Maybe the servers are not online right now. Nope, looks like the servers are off. Maybe the login servers are just slow right now. Alright, cool. So I've played this game for about 2 hours today, and look at all the crap I've picked up already. Tons and tons of stuff. These look identical. Weird. So let's go back and switch out this thing. Thank you. strange. Hey, Trouble TV, I'm in the U.S. region. For some reason, I can't equip this grenade. Weird. No, I didn't upgrade. I never had the PC beta, actually. I only had the Xbox beta. This is the full install, clean install from Tryon's website. What's going on here? For some reason I can't equip stuff. Foobra, thanks. I was double clicking earlier today and it was working, so I don't know. Maybe just guns? Just for fun. Yeah, double clicking works for guns. Weird. Yeah, CSU dude, it's I got my code directly from Tryon, and the download's available from there. First I need to figure out... Oops. For my keys. Having a key issue here. There we go. Weird. I'm gonna go check out one of the large arc falls. Thank you. I didn't get the charger, and I didn't get a... I didn't input my pre-order CD, I guess. And I'm also missing all my ARC code unlocks. But I'm gonna deal with that later on. Driver. I think I missed the arc fall here. Yep. Dang. CSD, the car is pretty easy to control. It bounces around a lot when you hit stuff.
Someone wants you to join their group. Grouping allows you to better monitor the status of group members.
Zika was... Anyway, the car stuff, yes, it is pretty easy to control. It bounces around a lot, but the cool thing is you can control the direction in the air. You can change the direction. I'll show you here. Maybe not there. Yeah, I'm having a hard time understanding how to get the thing to spin, like... Need a bigger jump, I guess. Anyway, I'm gonna go find a random mission.
Action for me, damn it.
Video lag. Yeah, sorry guys, I'm still tweaking my upload stream, so it's not perfect yet, but hopefully the quality is good.
Suffering.
the audio a little bit here.
We got Sago to take care of!
Oh, hey Zika. Sorry, I wasn't even watching. I'm just gonna head towards these marks on the map over here. Choo-choo bot, it is. I'll show you real quick. Arc Infiltrator. It's the Infiltrator, you'll see my stream's a little slow, sorry. There we go. Infiltrator outfit. And the headgear is also. Hey Zika, yeah, I'm watching. I'm gonna go find some missions to do. How about this one? So you guys know, this is the Ultimate Edition as well. No, I'm sorry, not Ultimate. Digital Deluxe Edition. This is the Digital Deluxe Edition. Can't think straight. Really tired.
Want to make some script? I have a job that fits you like a glove.
I know where to go. Let's roll.
Thank you.
your hands dirty. You're getting close.
I gotta warn you guys too, I have my 1-month-old baby in the background. If she wakes up, I'm gonna have to bail on the stream for now. If she wakes up.
You're the second best
part. Oh, damn it. So where is the other one?
Anything bad on this? Wish I took the job myself.
Ziga, let's just start driving around to find some random missions. Anything?
Have seen their last sunset. Bang up job. Trouble's coming.
colors on the infiltrator suit? Not really sure. Let's find out. Maybe you can modify it? I don't see anything that changes. You might be able to buy something that looks like it that's a different color in the store. Blue. Could be Heavy Trooper. Actually, Snowgoon, if you check out my YouTube channel, which is linked somewhere on my Twitch page, I did a video from earlier today, which also shows some of the menu systems and a lot more of the in-store stuff.
I was glad you came along. Thanks.
Yeah, $5 for the 400 bits. I can show you here real quick. Cool. Yeah, in all honesty, there's tons of customization you can do without having to do the spend actual money. I'm not sure if you get outfits later on or not, but the weapons alone is tons and tons of them. Yeah, this car is actually Zika's. I'm just in the passenger seat.
Here comes more of them.
I hope I'm saying his name right. Zika, is that right? Zika? Zika?
expecting more hellbugs on their way.
The world know of your righteousness.
So a vehicle vendor, here's a mod vendor. I have not messed with mods yet. I've got 2,000. This is scrip, is the in-game currency. I have 2,100. Increases stuff like crit damage, overall damage, stuff like that. And there's a lot of mods. Whole ton of mods. Yeah, Zeke is correct. To get your pre-order stuff, I've already claimed mine, but if you go to space, go to the Defiance store. Sorry, let me wait for the video to catch up here. Go to the Defiance store and then hit down here, say claim items, and this will give you a number of any items you have unclaimed, which you would have gotten from your pre-order or your whatever edition you've got from the game. It'll show up here. I'm in, Zika. Oh, that sucks. we'll see what's up here. Yeah, Zeke, I like that gun. Arcfall.
Let's go on some trip. But let's also stay alive, descendant.
Crazy time. Cars come out of nowhere.
There's more coming, so hold your ground. Killing spikes are weakening small sections of the crystal. Now's our chance to do some damage to it. Yeah.
guys are watching and you want to see anything specific, just let me know. Menu systems or whatever. Good, this is a fun gun.
That skitterling just put a small opening in the crystal. Aim for that spot.
Up ammo and stuff.
Should sign on with the Republic.
Crazy times. Yeah, that's a good point. I forget the small ones need to live. Yeah, Swampson, actually the lag is, the video lag is really bad. Oh, looks like my video is starting to crap out too. I think my stream is dying and I don't know why. There we go. There's like a 5 to 10 second delay between what I see and what you guys see.
Handled. Nice job.
Looks like my broadcast is having some trouble.